Hola. Hi guys. So I found this collection. We never saw these. I guess they just put these up. And these shoes are for her.
Okay, let me explain something now. Okay.
These ones have flip-flops, and this one's for her.
And so, for her. Okay, hold on. So these are glitter. Okay, these are the Glitter Girls collection. And we're at Tuesday morning because Trina's looking for something. I found this girl. Yeah, I found this girl at Goodwill the other day, a couple of weeks ago, and she was like $1.99, I think. So we're just looking because Trina wanted to go to Tuesday morning because she wants a little makeup thingy for kids because she's been doing good in school. I told her I would get her some. Why did I say that? So now I have to get her some, right? And she was looking through the stuff right here, and she found all of this. So there's, we have this one, but she doesn't have no shoes, right? And look at this cutie. She is super cute. I love that outfit. She got short hair. Trina, oh my God, I want her. And they also have, oh my God, they have like little packs of shoes and clothes. Look how cute this is, okay? I don't know what the prices on this one is. And I'm going to come back and I can use these shoes for some of my other doll. I think I want for my Sasha doll. This clothes could be for my Sasha doll. Look at that. This is super cute. See that? Trina, come here. Come here. Look at this. Okay, they're $4.99. It's not a bad. The shoes are very well made. Okay. This child wants too much. I want this. Oh my God. These are cute right here. Everything is so cute. I think I like this one better. I might take this one. Look at that. $6.99. This is a lot cheaper actually. I take this whole thing. How tall are these? Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. They have a lot more. Okay, these are the same.
Okay, now I got three makeup ready.
And these girls are too cute. Look at that.
One, two, and three. Okay.
This I want her. I don't know if I'm gonna get her, but I'm gonna get her. Let's go put her here. What?
Puppy, if we get three stuff from here, does it cost
Okay, I'm gonna put it back
$3?
In a minute. Nah, what is it?
If we get three stuff, it costs $3?
No, mama. Well, more than that. Let's see. What's the price on this one? This is $14.99. We'll see. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Oh, look at that.
Puppy, look at the little Barbie set for the little girl.
Let me show you all real quick. Hold on over there. We gotta put all that stuff back.
Oh.
Barbie. It's Tuesday morning. Oh, yeah. Let's see what else I have. I'm trying to do a little quick so the video can be a little bit bigger. I mean, longer. That's cute. Look at that, Trina. Play-Doh.
I've seen this one at Walmart.
Oh my God, this is super cute.
I've seen that at Walmart. But
yeah. Oh, this is what Trina found at the secondhand store the other day. Yep. This whole set, but it's for Barbie. Yeah, and missing a couple of pieces. Oh, go ahead, Trina.
What? I told you. Is that the horsey one?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
This is like a fake.
Puppy!
Disney.
Puppy, this is the one I had.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that's it's the other one you have. See, because you have that little blue thingy. These are cute. What's how much are they? $14.99.
No, because that one only comes with two.
Fashionistas. Okay. She reminds me of that dollar, the Taylor Swift doll when they came out with the Taylor Swift dolls.
Come on,
oh, look, Ariana Grande. Okay, let's go put this stuff back.
Which one?
Huh?
The American doll?
No, the stuff, yeah. Okay.
And I got my stuff.
Okay. That's it. Bye, guys.